the support that you have given me for my first season. After first season, I was thinking about what exactly I could put on my YouTube channel. Maybe share some of my songs? Or maybe share some of my food videos. Or maybe share my love for gardening. But then I thought, what is that one thing that we are missing in these COVID times? आई डोंट थिंक इतना सोचने की जरूरत है गाइस, इट्स ट्रैवलिंग. सो वी आर अनेबल टू ट्रैवल वेरी फार बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कोविड सिचुएशन एंड मे बी फॉर सम दे कैन नॉट ट्रैवल एट ऑल, बट वी कैन डेफिनेटली ट्रैवल वर्चुअली. व्हाइल आई वाज गोइंग थ्रू माय मेमोरीज, आई केम अक्रॉस दिस वीडियो व्हिच मी एंड माय ब्रदर हैड शॉट इन द ईयर 2010 व्हेन वी हैड बीन टू नैनीताल विद आवर फैमिली. एंड माइंड यू, दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट एवर वीडियो दैट वी हैड शॉट with my first ever handycam. Here I am sharing with you how we had traveled back then, how and where are we going to travel now, and where are we planning to go in the future. Filhal to sirf plan hi kar sakte hain. Stay home, stay safe, and don't forget to watch my travel video. Let's go.
This is the main area in Mall Road, and here we've come for shopping. And these are some sweaters that we went but didn't like any of them. And this is the whole area. Like as you can see, there are playing options, eating options, plenty of options over here for shopping. You have candles over here. You have sweaters, mufflers, kantopis.
Lake.
This is the lake.
Then
other side of.
Finally, we will go for boating
tomorrow. यहाँ पे बहुत सारे चीजें लगी हुई हैं, जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं कुछ भी clothing and all है. इन आपके पीछे भी है. हम आपको मिलेंगे एक short break के बाद. मैं आपको मिलूँगी कैमरामैन रोहन सान के साथ. Bye, tata. हम माल रोड के एक मंदिर में हैं. ये मल्टीपल गॉड्स का एक टेंपल है, जैसे आप देख सकते हैं वहाँ पे. आप नहीं देख सकते पर वहाँ पे हनुमान का मंदिर है, यहाँ पे माँ नैना देवी का मंदिर है, वहाँ पे देवी का मंदिर है, वहाँ राधे कृष्ण का मंदिर है. ये तालाब है यहाँ पे. ये जो बांधे हुए हैं वो मन्नत के लिए बांधे हुए हैं. जो कोई मन्नत मांगी जाती है तो ये धागे बांधे जाते हैं, कपड़ा बांधे जाते हैं. अब ये मंदिर के बारे में हम आपको इतना ही बता सकते हैं क्योंकि हमें पता नहीं है कि यहाँ पे शूटिंग अलाउड है कि नहीं, तो हम जल्दी से इसे बंद कर देते हैं जिसके पहले हमें जब्त हो जाए. सो दिस इज़ द गाइड मैप ऑफ नैनीताल इन विच यू कैन फाइंड ऑलमोस्ट ऑल इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट नैनीताल, इट्स डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम इट्स नियर बाई प्लेसेज, एंड ऑल्सो यू विल फाइंड इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द टूरिस्ट अट्रैक्शंस दैट यू शुड विजिट वेन इन नैनीताल. So now we are off to Eco Cave Gardens in Nainital, which offers us a glimpse of Himalayan wildlife through several animal caves. So caves of different sizes are built for different animals, which looks like a natural habitat. You will see soon.
Hello.
This is the Eco Cave Park where we have come now. We have no idea what will be there inside, but hoping that it will be something good. So just. The camera goes through all these. Hey, gaadi ka number lag chha tyar
hai. Ye hamara kaha jaa rahe hai? Sab le lo jahan jaa rahe.
Pura cave karte hue baithte
piche.
there two caves.
Six caves. There are six caves over here. To follow this arrow.
Tiger cave.
Now we are entering tiger cave. ज़्यादा आवाज़ मत करना वरना जाग जाएगा. Was that a tiger?
चुप चल.
Mind your head.
It's dark inside.
Hi.
So these are the next four caves. Porcupine, bats, flying fox, ape.
I hope you will excuse our shaky footage. If I had any idea that we were going to put it online years later, we would definitely have shot a better video at that time. But nonetheless, I hope that you are enjoying this trip. This is my brother Rohan. We are in Drew Cave and
yes.
This is the Porcupine Cave.
And we are planning to camp here, make some food.
We have been trapped since 3 days.
Sure. Okay guys, now we are about to enter something that's called the Bats Cave. Okay. Somebody scream. How's that?
Oh, that's an artificial thing.
Oh.
Hello.
Stop overacting, Rinku. Let's move. Okay, enough of it.
Camera person had to start before eating, but then he was so hungry that he forgot to start the camera. Now the show finished and he's still hungry. So we have ordered for one more aloo tikki. We might show you the footage of aloo tikki if he's not so hungry and he doesn't. And we're gonna have tea. So he's gonna have tea. So we'll meet you back after some time. This is Bhagyashree Sawant with cameraman Rohan Sawant. Now we are going to Lovers Point. Hello, this is the Lovers Point. It is one of the most scenic viewpoint in Nainital and it comes under must include places in most of the tour packages.
Come down, come down. तिकडून आहे.
I think this is at one of the tourist spot where they click pictures in traditional dress of the region. And yes, as you can very well see, I used to be pretty excited about it.
I dying hai bas dobara chini padegi smile pe aankhon mein jhapkega pehli baar to ye mat samjhega main aapki photo khich raha hu na dekhega is camera ko mujhe mat dekhiye aise hanste rahiye bas agar ab jo kandhe pe hai na aap khich rahe ye wali se sar le jitna chalo pose le aage se le.
This is a Kurpital point and as you can see there's a lake over here. That's the point. The view of the lake.
Kurpital lake.
Lake
magai.
नहाए नहाए जाते हैं। I remember we used to buy these candles every time we visited Nainital. They are so cute that you really cannot resist buying them. Diwali celebrations have already started over here, and today we are going to a 2-day tour to Kausani via Almoda.
No, via Raniket.
No, via Almoda.
Via Raniket.
Okay.
And with that, we have reached towards the end of part 1 of Nainital. In the second part, we are going to visit Kausani via Raniket, and I'm going to show you something exciting in Raniket as well. So keep watching and don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for more updates.